It's time to face your opponent!
This fight between insignificant Kreeven and, Satan. Such a chance. It can only be a fight mortal battle. Well, me go for some.
Don't tell me that this is how you make your superiority known. Fair to say I am unlearned.
Take this!
No good.
You're going to host. That is quicker than my vision.
It appears you have been relieved of one unfit for this world.
This is beast. You're into the pest. What a boss. Pests they are. Stupid. Quite the spectacle of cowardice. What a boss. Pests they are.
Their lack of utility and pride appears to have forced the hand of their comrade.
And so, one fall. I grow tired watching these fools for weeping in your life. Shall I be good and proper enemy? Is this the power of those that can spit in the face of their god?
You may have defeated one of your opponents, but not escape my godly judgment.
It's only my behind that is that such a confidence.
Avoiding such a predictable technique is hardly worthy of any praise. Avoiding such a predictable technique is hardly worthy of any praise.
Don't tell me that this is how you make your superiority known. Fair to say I am
unimpressed.
I fail to see why they wear that unsightly grin. Their arrogance is unearthly.
Exterminating!
What's all their might behind that attack?
Such a
A most admirable.
You may have defeated one of your opponents, but not escape my godly judgment.
All right, it's my turn!
The goose!
Such despicable hate is proof that there is still evil in this world to be eliminated.
This meager display of power may impress mortals, but not gods. I consider this an utter outrage.
Relish your victory all you like, but know this. That tenacity will not serve you well when pitted against me.
I am Captain Ginyu, a soldier so elite that even crying children are silent in my presence.
Ginyu! Win!